Got a minute? I'm Tamara Eastman, Defense Commissary Agency's deputy historian with a minute of history. During the Civil War, retail sales commissaries didn't exist. Both armies distributed rations from storehouses. At first, Confederate soldiers were well supplied. Later, when the war went badly, everything got scarce. Petersburg, Virginia had two storehouses for General Lee's army. Railroads brought supplies here and then to Richmond, the Confederate capital. In 1864, to cut the railroads, the Union Army besieged Petersburg. Signs of the siege are still here. As supplies got cut off, citizens and Lee's army went hungry. In April 1865, Union forces captured the city, giving food to anyone taking an oath of loyalty to the Union. Lee's hungry army fled, but surrendered a week later at Appomattox Courthouse. With a minute of history, I'm Tamara Eastman.